song. It's called Beautiful Lie. It's basically because I was feeling a bit superficial one day. I basically wrote a song about an ex-boyfriend who was quite good looking, but just a bad guy. So just a bad person. So this is Beautiful Lie.
One, two, three.